Headshot. Headshot. Somebody stop me. He's going crazy. Wow. Dude, what is happening? What's going on, guys? Dylan here, back with another video. If you guys are new to the channel, please drop a like, subscribe if you're new. It does help me out a lot, and you can change your mind whenever you want. All right, today is going to be a crazy video. I'm actually going to be trying the new Tilted Tower Zone Wars, except it's in duos. So we're going to solo duo it, because you guys know I'm like that, bro. Huh? Yep, there it is. Duo Tilted Zone Wars. And if you guys do want to support me further, code Dylan in the item shop. Seriously, thank you to everybody who uses my code. I really do appreciate it a lot. But yeah, let's get right into it. I'm not going to make you guys wait any longer. Let's get it. I'm a team player, but you know what? I got to do this on my own. This is a solo mission. What? I was about to say, how's he not dead? Absolutely beamed. Yes, sir. I'm about to win this myself. No. How is that guy not dead? Oh, he did not. He got knocked.
Oh, hello there.
What? Oh, my gosh. Got you. Whoa. Whoa. I totally forgot you can mantle. Bro just mantled up everything. Oh my gosh. That was not cool, bro. I only got 30 mats left. I do clutch these. Yep, got lost to the storm. This is fun. I like this. Duo Zone Wars. All right, whoever wants to win, join my team because I am not losing. If you guys want the code to this map, the Duo Zone Wars, it's at the top and I'll put it in the description for y'all. All right, let's go. We literally just got to push everybody. GG. Get that man out of here. Bro, this guy. Headshot. Headshot. Somebody stop me. He's going crazy. Told you guys I'm not losing, right?
So we're Dylan talk. So we're Dylan talk.
It's not me, bro.
Okay, okay. He ain't real.
He ain't real. See? Told you. What? How am I not dead? And he died. Dude, that was crazy. Kind of nasty, man. Kind of nasty, if I do say so myself. All right. I dropped my pump. Oh, this is bad. I got to push this kid. I don't have a shotgun. Okay, here we go. No, I tapped out. I tapped out. I literally tapped out. No. If I win this game, I swear. Oh, 1 HP. This is intense. I've never lost these.
Oh. Treat me how you treat your Birkin bags, baby. Cherish me.
Walking with a heater. Look around.
We got Sword Dylan here now. Okay.
What?
Hopefully Sword Dylan's good.
Bro, that's toxic, my boy. What do you mean I hope he's good? What kind of sneak this is that, bro? I hope he's good? Like what? Hello? You know I'm good. Oh, nice. Nice. Oh my, I have the best loadout I could possibly get. I don't like this. What was that? What was the point?
Bro, why are you taking it? You know you suck, my boy. Like, get a life. Dude.
What is this kid saying? He said, you know you suck. I hope he's not talking to me. No. All right. All right. That kid's good. I respect him. What? He said, did you hear that?
It sounded nice.
What? It sounded nice. What is he saying? What am I? Nah, see? Bro, these creative kids just need to be stopped. Okay, look at these. Look at these kids. Look at them. These are the kids. They're taking this like it's literally a pro lobby. Wow, these kids are getting melted, though.
I got bozos in my fart. I'm like taking two keys. Of course I hit a kid for 72 heads. This game is so gay. Of course I hit a kid for 70 to the head.
All right, I gotta mute that kid. I am just dead. Yep. Dude, this is actually hard. I can't lie to y'all. Very difficult. It's pretty cool, though. You get to go in this little fight zone after you die. What? Wow. Dude, what is happening? What is actually going on? What is going on? These kids need to retire. They need to find a new game to play or something. Oh my. Now you got this kid over here just spraying me down. Still spraying me down. You know what? Sure. Go for it. Oh, and you're literally white health. What am I doing? Nice. All right. Dude, that was a crazy round. Watch this. Wow. That team got absolutely murked. All right. Well, my health is not looking too great. That's all right, though. That's why it's all right. Whoa. Lost my teammate. What is he doing? I didn't even know I had a teammate. He just all of a sudden showed up. Oh! Bro. Somebody just get these guys a map because they don't know what they're doing or where they're looking. This is mad fun. 7 kills. My teammate had 1. Hey, he supported me. My teammate's knocked. You know what? I'll be a good guy. There you go, buddy. Here you go. I'll even drop you some heals. Oh my gosh. I didn't even see that guy there for a second. What? How did I hit that launch pad? That was actually insane. Let's go. Wait, why was that kind of sick? It's my boy from earlier. No way you landed up here with me. I gotta heal. Hit the bouncer. Not your smartest bet. We gotta win this last round. Build game. I knew that was gonna happen. No way y'all lose this. There's just no way y'all lost this. Dude. All right. Well, that was a perfect way to end the game. That's going to do it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. That was actually a lot of fun. I'll leave the code in the description. I love y'all. I'm out of here. Peace.